Doomsday Heist, story behind it, is that basically someone named Avon hired Lester because Clifford, his big red, his computer network, predicted the end of the world scenario by the hands of some Russian something or other. And Lester, in turn, hires me, an ex-stunt driver, Logan, some random mercenary off the street, and Steve, from what he's told me off-screen, is he's seen some shit.
And fuck the Justin!
Oh yeah, we just found him on the street. He wanted to join. We infiltrate the data network and find out who specifically is causing this World War III or whatever. It's some Russian dude named Bogdan, and then Act 2, which we've gone through in the last couple of streams. We basically get all the intel we need to attack him, then we attack him and find out that Avon, who suddenly turns on us, is actually the one causing his big end-of-the-world scenario that he predicted. Him and his AI are deep in the government's pockets, and now, throughout Act 3, it is up to me, Wacko, Logan, and Steve to somehow fix it and prevent the apocalypse.
Oh, Logan, do me a favor. It's very exciting. Project my fucking Google and all that won't work. Can you look up Moby Huge for me? It's not for science. It's for reading, so it's like Moby Dick, but it's something called Moby Huge. You mind looking it up for me? Logan, can you look it up for me?
I'm doing it on my phone. I know what I have a feeling what's gonna pop up.
What is
Wait,
it?
What?
Oh
Moby,
my god, you were gonna
Moby?
M-O-B-Y.
M-O-B-Y.
H-U-G-E.
I think he knows how to spell huge.
Yeah, I know how to spell huge.
It's Logan, who
knows? Then what? Go to image. Yeah, I mean true. Just as right, I do not know how to spell anything. And then go to images.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Did you look it up? Wow. Okay, look at it. It's called Moby Huge. It's a 3-foot tall dildo.
Hey. How? That thing is too fast.
That thing Logan. Is too fat to stick in someone's vagina.
No, Logan. The most asked question was, will it fit up my ass? And the most rated answer was, it fits up mine.
Steve, you gotta cut this out of the video because my parents watch my videos.
Alright, let's get started.
Alright, that's what we do. It takes us an hour to do instead of a reason.
Alright, boys, we got a little bit of a mission to do.
I mean, Steve, kick someone out of the minigun seat. You'll get an animation of you grabbing their feet and yanking them down. It'll switch you out. If you press F and E and... No, F and G, my bad. F and G. If you press F and G while... Yeah, if you press F and G while I do it. F and G, not F and G. Press F...
Oh, fuck you.
Yeah, she fucking worked! That actually fucking worked!
Just so you know, I used the controller. I did not think that would happen. Shut the fuck up.
I tried to get Steve to jump out of the vehicle, and I told him if you press F and G at the same time, I do it also, Steve, we'll switch seats.
Here's a tip. Whenever someone says they do something with F, no, there's no other key.
Don't do
no,
it!
No other key in the game you did
well,
F.
Well, I don't
F,
know.
Besides
right?
making you jump out. Well, now you do know. Yeah.
You might want to use the insurgent for now.
Oh, hey, there's armor in here. Which I kind of stole. Wait, what the? Who the hell is this bitch?
Alright, I'm hearing gunfire. I'm probably close.
Yeah, probably.
Prepare for the juggernauts, because if you guys get to them, you're gonna be screwed.
Bruh.
Wait, my team quit?
What?
I just realized.
Who the fuck quit?
Logan's not even talking.
Jester did.
Guys, hold up, I need to explain this to Dominator.
Yeah. I'm here.
Okay, on Google, type in Moby, M-O-B-Y.
Okay.
Space. Huge, H-U-G-E.
Jay, you're a fucking dick.
Now hit enter.
I fucking despise you.
Yeah, the thing is, I'm the only one who even knew about it.
See, I had a feeling it had something to do with a dick when he said huge.
Yep. I'm done. You wanna know how I knew it was gonna be something like this? Because of you, Logan, because you laughed.
Y'all shut up.
You sure you don't want to get in the vehicle seat? It might be safer.
It's fine.
Alright, I'm gonna go get Agent 14.
Oh, you guys are gonna be screwed.
Prepare to get out of here. And someone get in the machine gun.
You have to defeat the juggernauts.
Uh-oh!
What's going on?
Activity! Be prepared!
Be on it. Be on it.
I'm telling you guys, you're gonna be screwed. I'm telling you.
Oh, wait.
It's a man!
No! God damn it!
What the fuck? How are they able to do that?
And then you guys, they have use your thermal.
Wait, how do I activate the? Oh, that's how.
And they're robots.
Guy. They're robots too.
We killed 2 out of 3. I died.
What the fuck?
Well, here they come, guys.
Remember, we have thermal.
Wait, yeah, you guys.
Aim for the head. Got them.
Did you guys finish the first setup yet?
Oh, behind us!
We are right now fighting Invisible Juggernaut!
And there's not-
Okay, cool.
There's two on each side! You didn't tell us there was two on each side!
It's awesome.
Damn it, I died! There's 7 of these damn things!
Did I forget to tell you that there was 4 behind you?
Yes.
So, let's see, 4 plus 5? No.
No, like, 3 plus 4! So far, that's 7!
Yeah, so you guys have to do that.
We have to take down 7 fucking juggernauts!
You think we don't see that after we just failed the mission?
Does anybody want to see a Moby Huge?
No.
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 No. No.
You already messed with all these people.
I messed with everyone but Steve, and I can't mess with Steve for another while.
I am so lucky I watched this video.
We all know about it now, so you can't mess with anyone.
I know, but anybody want to use it now? Now what we need to do is we need to post it in the Discord. Snake will be huge. This is what goes up Logan's ass.
No, that would be illegal.
Yeah,
what goes up Jeff's
ass? Right,
yeah, do that
for Logan. Are there any more?
Yeah, one right behind you. One right behind Steve.
All right, got some goons.
Okay, we got choppers. We're moving on to something else. Thank God.
Still have juggernauts.
Wait, more?
There's more.
I'm almost dead.
Hey, did you guys know in the Persian War, when the Persians used cats against the Egyptians because the Egyptians were afraid of hurting them?
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
Did you also know the designer of the Eiffel Tower was afraid of heights?
Bitch, why are you talking about this stuff? We're busy trying
did
to
you
kill...
Did you pull up the website?
We're
busy
trying to die!
He's giving up history class while playing GTA.
Did you know the grease gun in World War II was the M3 submachine gun?
Wait a minute.
Gunpowder was made by Chinese.
Will you shut up? We're busy saving the world. We don't give a shit about your...
Chinese gunpowder.
These facts will help you save the world. The only way to bypass Clifford is to tell him all these facts that he overloads.
Outside, you can still use the heat, by the way.
Are you guys done?
No,
but fucking die.
Still working.
Matt.
We're still being the man.
Who wants to suck a Moby Huge?
No.
That's what the Moby Huge, I swear to God.
No one wants to fucking suck a Moby Huge.
Hold on, play Cards Against Humanity with some randoms. Holy shit, I just got a card saying the new and latest sex toy invention. Moby Huge, bitch!
Oh, fuck.
Moby fucking
Everyone
here.
Wants to see my Moby Huge, not yours.
I really wish I had a blank card.
You wanna know what's gonna happen? They're gonna see that.
They're gonna see Moby Huge, they're gonna type that in. And their parents are probably watching them while they do this. They're gonna be like, what the fuck are you doing?
You're dumb. What did your mom knew about my theme? Came in and was
watching it, that could you were in here talking, and then she thirsts it up.
What?
So say your mom, for whatever reason, your mom is in the stream watching, because she knows that I stream, and she knows that you're in the stream right now, so she wanted to watch it, and she thirsts it up, and she sees it. Me and you would both be in trouble, because she would end up telling my mom.
We'll just be like, me and you are going to be in Mexico, and she's going to throw her flip-flop, and it's going to hit us both. Because my mom, I tell Logan all the time, my mom has a boomerang flip-flop.
You also said she's going to throw my teeth out.
Okay, true story. So, we had little chickens, right? We have little chickens. Yeah. When they were little, this big black chicken.
Oh my gosh!
Shut up.
Big black cock!
You're being racist, and you're not allowed to have babies with
them. Okay, sorry. So we had one chicken who was being really mean, it was pecking them. So it was halfway in the yard, too. So my mom took the flip flop off, nailed it right in the head, and then she just flew.
Oh, I remember you telling me that.
I told you this story bunches of times.
This big black chicken comes in, starts pecking on little chickens. Big black cock pecking on little cocks.
Stop being racist. I'm not allowed to have racism in the stream, Jester.
It's not racist.
It's not really.
That's racist gender stuff.
He's a big black chicken.
Because this chicken's. This chicken's. English.
Wait, why did it have to be the black chicken?
No, okay. No, because the black chicken, she was really mean.
Oh, shit. Yeah, we two more of them.
What, you didn't see me,
guy? I don't know why.
I thought there was some guy hiding on a ladder.
Hey, Dominator, just made me think of something. Big black guy.
Please don't talk.
You just said with the chicken and all that made me think Moby Huge picking on little whales.
I'm triggered. I am officially triggered. That's in my head now.
Oh god, Jester, come on.
Oh my god, Lord. Help
oh my gosh.
Me.
Why?
Just dildo beating up little whales. Found a way to get you out. Sending you an evac. Oh, god, I can't stop laughing. Ah, oh, that's the giant.
Yes, sir.
Feet.
Are you high on meth? Cause nobody laughs.
I feel like I should start taking stuff right now. I would feel like I should start taking
and Jester,
stuff.
I'm high on Moby Huge. To make those terms of service, cause I told you anyone who's in my theme has to be.
Wait, are you guys not done with talking setup yet?
No, you're busy talking about Moby Huge.
Get in!
Wait, how are you?
It was over there. You didn't find it. Oh, God, that's so funny. We can use the heat. We can use the heat vision too.
Dude,
use the thermal on the juggernauts.
Dude, hey Dominator.
Turn on the other people.
Dominator. Moby,
do you want?
Well, Moby Huge is powered by gas, and he goes to the mobile dick gas station.
I'm done.
Did you make him leave?
You're high on weed or something.
Yeah, for Leo, Jeff, what's the matter?
Like, nobody laughs that much. Like, at this point, you might as well be the Joker.
Well, it's also his laugh. Who does that laugh?
I
that
know.
That was good. That last one was good. Who's yours?
Where are they?
I fucking despise you so much.
This is where you need the turtle.
I'm shooting him what? As much as I can.
Why do you despise
Whoa!
Me?
Yep. I can see the thermal, and I am nearly dead.
Good thing they're down. Where are they? They're behind us! Behind you, Steve!
Oh, for crying out!
What damage you did, thank god.
Oh, now I got two more juggernauts!
How many juggernauts did we gotta deal with?
Told you there was more juggernauts.
Steve, I'm pinned down.
These should be the last two!
The issue is the app.
Yeah, I'm dead too.
Everybody, suck your dick.
No! Alright, so now we know where they come from. We didn't realize they came from there.
God!
Is someone choking on a Moby Huge?
Damn it, shut up about Moby Huge, I can't stop laughing. Shut the fuck up about it! Movie, you just mind punchline.
Okay, fine, I'll mute myself.
Oh, for God's sake!
What? No, dude, if you're gonna laugh,
I'm about Moby Hughes. We all know Moby Shit Dick has a Moby Dick. Okay?
you know Moby Hughes. Dude, you know why they made it?
Any more about
mute myself.
You're actually pissing Steve off.
Well, you know why they made it?
It only goes so long talking about a damn dildo.
They're teenagers!
He's a teenager too! Steve's the same age as me! Steve's the same age as me!
Yeah, but he's nowhere near as immature!
Just look
well, he is older
flipping.
Than me by a couple months.
Start driving. Or not.
I actually feel like I'm dying.
I accidentally went into a mode.
Why? Because you're too busy choking on dick?
Oh, fuck you. At least you didn't say what I think you would say.
Hey, at least I didn't specify what kind of dick.
it's gonna be huge.
I said back off a little.
Oh god! 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 Oh god!
Oh shit! All right,
the Juggernaut is spawned.
So wait, Dominator, you go to school with Logan?
Yes.
Where the fuck are you? Oh, there you are.
Yes.
That guy's like so pissed there.
I can't see him. I legit can't see him. And I'm too scared for you to get closer.
So what are your guys' plans for tomorrow?
Well, I'm gonna see if I can pull that joke on anybody else.
I can't see him.
Hey, Dominator, you wanna grab me, you and Logan, and go
okay,
do something?
Okay, now I do.
What?
Okay.
You wanna play mini golf tomorrow?
It'll be
me, Logan, and Dominator. We're gonna go play mini golf.
Logan?
Alright, I'm taking the agent and I'm getting us out of here!
Yeah, you're gonna have agent on your team, so we'll defend you.
I'm good. I pissed off some guys because I accidentally ran one over.
Whoopsies!
I gotta go to the bathroom. I'm done.
Don't! I hit the wrong button! Fucking sorry!
No, Logan said he just had to use the bathroom. He didn't blame it on you. He's been holding it a piss. Calm down,
no,
man.
He's been holding in a shit. That's what
has he? Yeah, Logan just had to hold in a shit. So yeah, dude, he needed to shit. He couldn't hold it in any longer. That's not on you, that's on him.
If he held it up, it would come out the other end.
Shit. Ow. Okay, I may have... Whoops. Okay, you can blame that one on me. I hope I'm not killing this guy.
Oh, like, I make it alone because, like, I'm gonna be right now. I'm gonna mess with him right now, so, no problem. You better go back, motherfucker! Okay, I thought he was 50 in the air. Okay, he's fine. Yo, you can mention the villain, you got our shit, son. He'll be so pissed off when he finds out I go to hell. Well, you're not
going to fall right now. Are you still going?
Yeah, I'm going right now.
I know, they don't want to
set up
for you. Same.
Yeah, they hang up more often. We
hang up here, my friend. Yeah, but Logan's
just... Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna shoot that.
Yeah.
Oh, I think we finished.
I don't know what his health is.
We finished the game without Logan.
What? Fuck yeah, I got platinum!
Your mic's messing up, Maddie.
Don't care! What?
The thing is, Logan is still gone.
He's gonna be so pissed off.
He's gonna come back and be like, what the fuck?
Oh, I'm gonna have no voice in the morning.
There's a part that says Bun Fagul. Hey, God, are you here?
Yo.
Okay, what do you need? Do you have your phone or something or somewhere to search up something?
What do you need?
We found these very cheap computers. Seemingly cheap. It's the first link in the website. To search up Moby Huge.
M-O-B-Y. Huge.
I am so sorry.
Okay, M... let's see.
Moby as in Moby Dick.
Moby Huge is not what you think it is.
Look at the what? Go to images. Look at the computers.
Oh, God. What the heck? You guys brought me up here to look at
the... Okay, I wasn't supposed to ask you to do it. It was Jester, but he just left. And it was his idea. And Steve was up, and Steve wanted you to do it, so that's why he got you.
You guys made me come up here in the middle of a Harry Potter movie to look at this.
Wait,
I thought you guys were having a friendship meltdown again.
We would over this.
I was. I'm gonna forget it tomorrow morning. And you guys have fun. Waste the time.
It was their idea, not mine.
Yeah, okay, Steve.
It was Jester's idea?
It was Jester's idea, and then me and Steve up for it. Oh, 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 oh.